Good morning, children. Welcome back to our maths class. In today's class, we are going to do writing work of numbers. Okay? So, first you have to open your maths classwork notebook and you have to write the heading, write numbers 71 to 100. Then you have to leave one line and then write TO. T stands for tens, O stands for ones. So you will be writing the numbers from 71 to 80 in first line without leaving any boxes like I have written 71, 72, 73 in a sequence till 80. Then after that you have to leave three boxes and again you have to write TO and then you have to write numbers from 81 to 90 in the second column. Now again you have to write, you have to leave three boxes and now we have to write HTO. So now H stands for hundreds, T stands for tens, O stands for ones. So why have we written H over here? Now let's see. After 90, you are going to write 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99. Because we were having 9 bundles of 10 sticks. Hamare paas jab 9 bundles honge 10 sticks ke, toh we were writing from 91 to 99. And now, jaise hamare paas 10 bundles ho jayenge, 10 bundles of 10 sticks, it is going to become 100. So now we have 10 bundles. Hamare paas 10 bundles ho gaye. So that is why it has become now hundreds. So H ki place pe you are going to write 1. And T, O, tens and ones ke niche you will be writing 0, 0. So 100, remember we always write like this only. H ke niche you are going to write 1. And T and O ke below you will be writing 0, 0. So this is 100. So why we have written 100? Because we have 10 ones. Hamare paas jab 10 ones ho jayenge, 10 bundles ho jayenge of 10 sticks, it is going to become 100. So I hope it is clear, children. Now please write the same way in your classwork notebooks. Thank you, children.